1Password makes it easy to use strong passwords for all your accounts. And because you don't need to remember or type them, you can use a different one for every account. We'll start with Twitter as an example. After you've saved your Twitter password in 1Password, it only takes a few clicks to make it stronger. First, sign into your account. Then find the Change Password page. To enter your current password, click the 1Password button in the toolbar, right-click your login for the site, choose Password, and click Copy. Paste the password where it needs to go, and then you're ready to create a new one. Click the 1Password button in the toolbar, then click the password generator. If the website has any requirements for length, numbers, or symbols, you can adjust the settings. If you need a memorable password, choose Words. When you're ready, click Copy, then paste your new password where the website asks for it. After you save your changes, 1Password will automatically detect your new password. Click Update. If your browser also asks to update your new password, just say no. Now that 1Password is saving and filling your passwords, you don't need your browser to do it too. To turn off Chrome's autofill, open Chrome Settings, click Passwords, and turn off Offer to Save Passwords. Now try it on your own. You'll be super secure in no time. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1Password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.